Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on restarting or resetting a language on Duolingo. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. As you can see here, I have made some progress with this language. It is not possible to reset a language on the Duolingo app. It can only be done on the web. So open up a web browser and go to duolingo.com. Tap I already have an account, and then log in to your Duolingo account. Once you are logged in, you need to type this into the URL bar to get to a specific page of the website. Type duolingo.com/settings/reset_lang. I will also leave a link to the URL in the video description if you would like to copy and paste it in after you have logged in. You will be brought to this page, where you have the option to reset the language. Be aware that you cannot undo this once it's done, so make sure you definitely want to reset this language. Tap Reset to the right of the language, and then tap Reset on the pop-up. Your progress will be reset to the start of the course. If you are learning multiple languages, you would also be able to delete them here. But when you only have one language, you can't delete it. When you next open the Duolingo app, your progress will have disappeared, and you will have the option to start from scratch or find your level. You can then start the language again and do the first lesson of the course. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Duolingo tips and tricks.